Hello, everybody. Jose Rodriguez here. Please, folks, don't do what I just did. What is that? I, for convenience, removed a whole stack of paper out of its plastic wrapper inside that box. These are Canon papers, by the way. It may not happen with certain papers, but with other papers, especially papers that are not resin coated, guess what? Only the top surface is coated, not the rear, okay? The backing, in other words. Resin coated is coated on both surfaces. So this may not happen with these types of papers. Here's what will possibly happen. Since the coating is basically able to either dry or absorb moisture if it's left unprotected outside of its wrapper, what will happen? It will either curl in one direction or the other. If the air is very dry, it will probably curl up. In other words, this is the printing surface. It will curl up. What will that do? Oh, it will create instant head strikes. You will not like that at all. It will really ruin your day. So that's one thing that could happen. Or it could curl the opposite way if it's very moist. You don't want to affect the coating, the surface of your paper, by leaving it exposed to the environment. The only time you take them out is when you need to print. Go through the trouble of opening that package, especially Canon and Epson papers. They have a sort of an adhesive little strip on the top. You can seal that bag up, put it back in its box, keep it nice and flat, and keep it unexposed to the ambient humidity levels, whether it's wet, whether it's dry, whether it's medium. That will affect the way that paper will curl, especially your fine art papers that are not resin coated. These are pretty much impervious to moisture changes in the air. But again, your good papers, such as those by Red River, Hanamiel, Moab, many other providers that have non-RC coated papers, the only thing that's going to cause a curl is that coating, and it's only on one surface. Some papers are double coated, don't get me wrong, but most of the time, the coating is what will cause curling to take place. You have a printer that you're going to call Canon or Epson about, oh, I'm getting head strikes, and I don't know why. It's probably because of that, okay? So make sure that you never leave your papers outside of the box. I know it's convenient to take it out and just pop it back in the box so you can have access to them. Keep them inside that plastic protective sleeve. And that way they will be, at least will remain more consistently flat, regardless of what your ambient humidity levels are. All right, so thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like as always. Happy printing, everybody. Bye-bye.